Willkommen.
I think this was well overdue, long deserved. The artists, all of us just said, come out and hang out. Come out and hang out on a forum that is not solely for Monarch or for...
No competition.
That's right. something that is just based on the business itself. I actually called George before I called anybody else, before I even tell Cappy. And I said, George, I've had an idea, I want to invite everybody a little bit. And George was like, that's a nice idea, but you know, people may not come out. And I was like, that's okay, let me try it. So we did it. And who are here right now? I thank you all so much. What we are is this, before I even continue, Beam really and truly, he had the roadshow. And he was really tired because he was there all day. So he couldn't make. Raymond message and said he got sick. So he couldn't make. Richard was in the studio. Ravi said he had an emergency with his mom and Grandy, so they went down there. I don't know, Ricky, he couldn't make as well. Punkaloons, he knew as well. But, and it was a busy time of year, so maybe he was just occupied in the studio and stuff like that. So those guys couldn't make it. Arish was supposed to come as well, but he just finished in 106. I know he went home, but RT, congrats to RT on a new band, Venom. Yeah, man. GI couldn't be here. I thought I was going to find my the Super K brother. Anyways. Nah, man. All in good fun. This is something we should have been doing for a very long time. And when I spoke to George, I said, whenever we do this at your house, it is on a Monarch forum. Not true. It's just based on the competition. We are all mammals. We drink water, we breathe air, we are all friends, we all get along wonderfully together. And this is something that we should be doing a lot more often. Because a lot more often. Well done. We done that. we're about to enter a carnival season, a very short carnival season, and we compete against each other every year in the competition, and even post competition we compete as artists. Yeah, competition is inevitable. This is important to us. No matter what you do, I can be best friends with Vikash or best friends with Vishan, but at the end of the day, the product always competes against the other.
And that fuels each other.
Yeah, but exactly, competition is healthy and inevitable. But I think that we should all just really try our best to even swallow some spit sometimes. And understand that we all belong to the same mission. We all belong to the fact that we love our music. We love what we do. And we belong to what I call a fickle industry. An industry that is unstable. Because some years we have so many badass Chutney soca songs. And some years, we might just have one. The last 3 years, we catch, we ask. And for some reason, on top of that, even when we have good songs, people come down on us. And they come down on Chutney Soca, and they laugh at it, they ridicule it, which is not fair at all, because our art form is brilliant. We have an amazing music that we do. We were the first ones, I must commend the Cappy here, to really merge the Indian aspect of it with the soca aspect, which was born in Trinidad and Tobago. And a lot of that is based on the fact that we have to rely too much on people, in the sense that our songs are wonderful. All of us are different artists. We all do different types of songs. I can't tell Sally, I can't tell Chef, I can't tell Rishma, I can't tell Nival, Amit, how to do your music. This is the way you will do your music. I will do music the way I want to do it. Right? But at the end of it, when we have to rely on people to support our culture, I'm talking about from the simplest thing as a sound system, to even support for a Monarch or even a show, relying on people is the hardest thing we have to face every single year. Because people come down on us. And we need to legit just lie and be cool together. This is what we do. We all belong to the same mission. We have a brilliant culture from a small country that was born here that belongs to a diaspora that is so much bigger than Trinidad and Tobago, if you understand where I'm coming from, because Chutney Soca is bigger than Trinidad and Tobago. This is the smallest place, actually. If you go to Guyana, that is Marshall Monday, Clash of the Titans, you understand? Not even Clash, even in regular shows. We belong together. And yes, we are going to throw words for each other, come Monarch. If you all know me, I want to throw some pico, but that also belongs to Trinidad, just like Chutney. Yeah, nothing is wrong with it. But I think this was long, long, long awaited and well deserved. And for the ones who are here, I really commend you, and I thank you for being here right now. I appreciate it so much. And
to culture,
yo, to us,
edit.
And to everybody. Let me work hard and let me do what we had to do, man. Everybody say chat.
Chat!
Yeah.